The forest of Fontainebleau really seems to be designed for the sport of bouldering. Most of the time you got perfect landings, short approaches, and perfect sizes of the endless rocks lying around here. Sandstone here, some of the best for learning how to climb. You really have to think a lot about positioning and the direction in which you want to pull on the holds.